Okay, last question to end this interview. John Molina Jr., you trained him for a little bit. Terence Crawford, one of the best fighters in the world. John Molina has some freakish power. Robert, break down that fight.
Look, with John Molina, you don't really know what's going to happen. Look, everybody saw it, and the way it was going with Nicky Bay. Nicky Bay was winning a fight that was easy for him, but then he gets caught. John Molina hurts him and stops him. You know, with Provanica, a lot of people thought Provanica was going to knock out John Molina without a problem, and look at what John Molina did. He looked really good, actually, and fought smart and won. Nobody gives him a chance against Terence Crawford. Nobody gives him a chance, and I'm sure very few think that he might even have a chance, but he does hit hard, and if he lands that punch, Crawford's been hurt and stunned a couple times, so if he lands that perfect wild punch, then you never know what could happen. You know, in boxing, you know, those small gloves and a hard puncher could turn a fight around in any minute. I still think Crawford wins convincingly, but I wouldn't be surprised if John lands that one punch and hurts Crawford. You know, nobody's going to expect that to happen. But it might happen.
The boxing is a crazy business. Now, Robert, message to all your fans who are tuning in. You're going to be in Vegas this weekend for a fighter who's fighting on the undercard of Pacquiao Jesse. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.